So here's this ASUS laptop, and let's see how to enter the BIOS of this laptop. It's an ASUS A541N. Okay, and to enter BIOS we have to use the escape key. So power on the laptop from the power and then tap on the escape key. So power and tap on escape, press it a few times. ASUS, I'm pressing it. Please select boot device, Windows boot manager, enter setup. You can use the touchpad and go to enter setup.